Hello everyone, my name is Thương Thương, I'm 20 years old. Now I am studying at ISB BBIRD program. I used to be a student at Lê Hồng Phong High School for the Gifted. I'm glad to be here to share with you about my experience at ISB. My first impression at ISB is that my lecture runs. I have to emphasize that all the lecture runs at ISB are dedicated. Most of students at high school think that lecturer don't care much what you do and what you think, but obviously not. The lecturer at ISB always care what you think, and they have to share with you, give you an advice until you finish your assignment or finish your project. My studying at ISB is not just studying, sometimes studying is working. My classmate and my partner, we have to work together to conduct a survey, collect the data, try to understand customer or predict a market, something like this. And I see it's very useful for me when I graduate and become a worker. The second thing that the if I have one to join some extra activity, I can take part in some groups, and it helps me enhance my soft skills like communication skills, team working skills. When studying at ISB, I have improved a lot of things like first, this is the economy knowledge. The second thing is English, because I have to write assignment in English. I have to listen to my lecture in English and read book, and also do many things in English, so I improve my English in both skills. And the third thing is my soft skill. I have more chance to work with my friend in group, so I can improve my communication skill and how to divide tasks into many people in group and how to work in group sufficiently. To successfully complete program at ISB, I think that the first thing is you have to be a hardworking student. You cannot pass the course without reading book, without reviewing, or without working with your friends. The second thing, I say that you have to manage your time suitably, because one semester you have to study many subjects, about 4 or 5. You have to know when you submit your assignment, when you have representation, and when you have to complete group project, something like this. And the third thing is, also the most important thing is that the self-studying, because lecturer can give you knowledge on textbook, but they don't know what you lack of. You are the only one know which you need to review and which question that you need to find the answer. So self-studying is the good way.